This is a 2.35 inch 60 millimeter mountain bike tire. That's getting really hard, so let's see what pressure we have in there. About 25, maybe 26 pounds in that tire. It's a nice pressure to ride on, so it did well on the mountain bike tire.